Today I'm gonna be going to a DC Auto Show with my boys. One of them just called out, he's feeling under the weather and all. But this is my first time doing something like this. My name's James Jones. You can see that in the channel. But hope you guys enjoy everything we put it in. I'm pretty excited. I don't know what's gonna be there. I've seen some cars from other YouTube videos, but I wanted to try something on my own, see how it's gonna be. But yeah, let's get started and see what we got out there. Appreciate y'all. All right, we're gonna meet up at the Eden Center. If you're from Virginia, you know where that is. We're gonna get some Vietnamese food, get some pho. Got my camera out today. Gonna take some pictures. A Sony camera that one of my boys got me for free here. There's my car. It's only a four banger. Don't worry, potentially we'll get a new one in some years. And get another anytime soon. But yeah, we're gonna go there, get some nice food and have some fun. All right, we've been here for a little bit. This is my boy with his 4Runner. This is Hinode. He's got a Supra too. He didn't bring it out today. He's enjoying this one a little more. This one's fresh, new tags today. And this is my boy Roy. He brought the Daily Stepper out, the Crown Vic. He's got a Camaro SS also, 2010. But yeah, we're here in Eden Center. We've been here for a little bit. We're just waiting for one more. Oh, there he is. He's pulling in right now. I'll zoom in. Let's see. Here's Platt. His girlfriend's in the car too. C4 T3.
Hit the tag.
Missed the tags. Oh, new brakes. Gotta get the new brakes. Say hello, Platt. Look at his cute niece.
Hi.
Hello.
It's Tyra. You guys walk towards over there.
All right, sounds good.
In
DMV area. All right. Here in Eden Center again. Going to Rice Paper. There's Kwa, Anode, Roy. Tyra. She's shy. She camera shy. She knows the camera's on. She don't want to do anything. Yeah. Toyota Foreskin. Roy and I.
Yes, sir.
Wait, where'd you get that from?
Found it.
Is that mine? Oh, that is. That's the one that I was gonna use. But yeah, there we go. Sell me. But yeah, we'll be out there shortly. Got the turbo wastegate here. Tyra. No? Hold on. Let me get a roller. Ooh. Let me speed up real quick.
Ooh.
Yeah, you can't hit the tunnel like that.
I bet you.
Let us in. We're gonna get started. Everybody's inside. No day. Here we go. Quad. Yes, sir. Stamped.
Wait, isn't there more of it than just this
one? Yeah, there's a whole lot more.
But
let's get into it.
So as someone who sells Honda cars, these Toyotas are very nice.
Where is this?
I guess this is Toyota's new project here. The little Q. It's supposed to be kind of like, is it like a combination of like motorcycle to like...
No, these are for handicapped people.
Hey. This is for handicapped people, but like this right here. It's like the Jetsons. Is that what it is? Yeah?
Which one you want?
I'm gonna keep my camera here, of course. No, but it's nice to show, like, I feel like everybody's just here to get to, like, supercars and stuff like that. So it's nice to get, like, the small things. Like the Prius earlier in this. Oh, and you guys missed it. He got a bento box. Show him. Open it up. Hold on. Yes, sir. Because he knew the 0 to 60 to a Prius. But yeah, let's see what else we got here. All right. I'm not at the supercars yet, but Toyota's doing a pretty good job here. This is the rally Toyota. Toyota Corolla. It's OZ Racing wheels.
Carbon fiber?
Is this real?
Yeah.
Carbon fiber? Now this is nice. I watched a, I don't know if you guys have seen it, but they have, they did like a head cam of people in rally races earlier. Did you see that? This wing is kind of crazy though. Was that?
Forged carbon.
Yeah, forged carbon. This is actually really nice.
Little wood brakes.
The active air vent. All that aero. Look at the exhaust here.
So this would be the
rally concept.
Yeah, the GR Corolla concept. Trade your Camaro in for this?
No.
Okay. My bad. And then behind us here we got a Land Cruiser too. This one's really nice. Trunk bed and everything. SEMA concept. One day we'll go. One day we'll be there. But now this is really tough. This is really nice here. Yank a car away. There you go. Little springs and everything down there. This is cool. FJ49. Then we got a Trail Hunter here. This is a Tundra, right? Yeah. This is really cool. It's not focusing. This is cool. You gonna buy it? Another? This is very nice.
Yeah.
I'm actually excited to see what the new Tundra is gonna look like. I'm sorry, the 4Runner.
Right there.
If y'all know me, I'm very forgetful of things. Or I'd be saying the wrong stuff all the time. No, they're gonna remake the the new 4Runner.
If it ain't broke, why fix it?
Oh, they're gonna fix it, all right. They're not fixing it, but you know what I mean. Hey, I know Roy's getting a little excited here.
Hold on, watch out.
He's seeing it. He's seeing his Camaros. Yeah, he's walking a little too fast now. Slow down here, Buckaroo. What do you think about the convertible?
Stupid dial convertible muscle car.
It's an RS. It's not bad though. It's got the same amount. It's got. Oh. Definitely not have anybody sit in the back. What do you think?
It's a little tiny.
Yeah. Can't work on it.
It's a little tiny engine.
It's a decent color. SS. I like your 10 better. I don't know. I feel like it's like the modern design is just not as nice as what you have.
Yeah.
It's manual though. This one's manual. For you muscle car levels here. It's not bad. It is pretty nice. I don't know if y'all would get a convertible though. Not a lot of people like that. You gonna trade it in? You gonna upgrade? What's this? Is this a button right here?
What?
No.
It's just a car.
How's the shifter feel?
Feels pretty good.
You already got one.
I want another
one. Yeah, but it's a 2010.
I'd rather get the Corvette.
The Corvette?
Vroom, vroom. I'd rather get the Corvette.
Yeah. Oh, there's a new Mustang over here if you want to see that.
How do you get it back?
It's a wireless charger, but it's behind you.
What?
The wireless charger is behind you.
Then what's the point of having
it? Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
If anything,
Corvettes. Corvette. See the wing? Oh, I like the silver stripe here. Looks good with the white. I like it. Picasso.
14 miles per gallon.
I mean, that's pretty average. It's close. It's a little bit worse than what I got. This is really nice.
I don't like how they did like a huge stack of buttons in the middle right there.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's to make you feel like you're in like a cockpit. You know what I mean?
I don't like it.
The Supras, the old Supras are like that too. Carbon fiber. I like the previous gen.
Yeah.
I like, this is nice. You know, the baby Ferrari, you know, it's really nice though. But I would get the previous gen over this. This is nice too. Really nice. Stingray. I like it. Got a Ford dealership right across from us. We work at Honda. This year is pretty nice. Yeah, everybody's trying to promote their convertibles.
Yeah.
It's a 5.0. For the casuals, they might like it. I don't know about anybody else. What do you think of the tail light? The back.
Weird. Looks like some kind of folded.
Yeah. I don't like that they. I don't like that they caved it in. You good. You see that? It kind of like cuts in. It's not terrible though. I like it. My fault. I want to get in front of your picture. Oh, the Z. Let's go look at it. I like the new Z. In the beginning, I didn't really like it as much. But over time, I kind of fell in love with it. It's really nice. There's another. We lost him. Oh, this is nice. I like it. Nissan wheels here. You like it, Inode? I like the way that it did the Z there.
My Supra better.
Try to have a seat in it.
Yeah, I think it's
the seat. Yeah, it is. And then I think they have like a Ken Block. Yeah, see. Rest in peace. That was upsetting to hear. Look at this engine bay. This is cool. Almost got a STI, but got the TLX instead. I like the aerodynamics of these. Yeah.
It's crazy.
I like how this looks right here, too.
Yeah, I think this was a similar build that I got.
And what?
Similar build.
Similar build to what?
To my car.
In Forza?
No. Actual car.
Yeah.
You know it, too.
You got the C43 now.
Oh, yeah, I don't got that, though.
Jesus.
That's a suitcase holder.
Yeah, you can put your luggage in there, you know, stuff everything you need in there. Mm-hmm. Put Tyra in there. Mm-hmm. If you run it, since you don't got back seat space, you just lock her in there.
See how this is Alpha. This was actually the car that I was going to rent.
You should have a seat in it.
But I didn't.
Oh, you already rented a car?
Yeah, I rented RX 350 Hybrid.
Okay. Lexus. That's you going to Cali, right?
Yeah.
Look at the paddle shifters.
Yeah. Look at the paddle shifter, guys. Come on.
Hey, man.
Yo, the bucket seats, man. They're poking my ass. What's good?
It's nice, though. Carbon fiber?
Carbon fiber. 8-speed automatic.
I zoomed into that, too. We're going to let that one go. None of y'all saw that one.
We're going to cut that out.
No, I'm not cutting it out. I'm leaving it in there. Everybody got to know. Sick. This thing reminds me of Mario Kart. 500cc. Yeah, the best part is the eyes. I just wanted to show y'all. I spent $4.75 on a brisk. He spent $4.75 on a Mountain Dew.
Better take me to the mountains.
Shit. So take me to Antarctica. I feel brisk for a reason. Hold on. Knocked out. Couldn't even make it. Can't even hang. This is actually kind of crazy.
$3? $4?
$4. It's $5.
$3 for this.
That's wild. I almost put that back. Look how small these stairs are. It's my shoe size. All right, we found the other car. Someone was just drifting earlier. Look at them, they flying. Martin music. Look at these, man. One day this is gonna be us. Do not touch. that's the one, right? It's the same one. Yeah. Look at this one. This is like what's it called? It's like
DTM racing car.
Similar to Randy's, but it's not a Liberty walk. BBS. These are nice. The GT car action here too. This is really nice. Man. I just want to give me like an F12. Give me an F12 Berlinetta. I'm straight. Man. This is like one of the greatest cars ever. Like one of the greatest cars. Yeah, I put a V12 in Forza. I might have to send it back to stock. It ain't driving the same. Man, these are cool. Look at these, man. These are classics. The wheels in this are so nice. Look at them. Look. Through that magazine, bro. Just to get the picture. I might have him send that to you. He's getting into it. He said, boom! As we zoom into this animal in his habitat. Let's see what he's got going on here. Alright.
Straight from Forza. Straight from Forza.
Oh yeah, let's look at the Bugatti. Same, actually. I've never seen one of these in person. Yeah. This is something, man. Carbon fiber? Did you see that commercial where they had a guy drifting in like the sand?
Yeah.
And then it goes right into the car. That was insane. It was cool. This is super nice stuff. A little Rolls Royce action. Man. Me? I would be crazy in a Rolls Royce. I'd get those like bright colors and have my interior match it too. That'd be cool. The things. Turn the gimbal on. I like this thing. Take steps and it ain't moving. They got mad at me because I took a step away. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Nah, I'm playing. Oh man. This is nice. Leanne. Have you ever seen this before or no? Look at the wheels on that boy. Look at the wheels on that boy.
That's the size of my door.
Thanks, Mom. This is the one that Roy and I saw at church. Sunday service is what it's called. In Tyson's.
Oh my God. Look at that red, boy.
These Corvettes are nice. I like this generation better. Like, look how nice these are, man. Trying to run. I ain't running in that. Man. I ain't running in that. Yeah, the ZR1. Yeah, look how clean that is, bro. Nice fitment and everything. Mach 1. Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
Look, it's a lip on a lip.
A lip on a lip? I forgot what that's actually called. I'm blanking on it. Oh, man. I'm going to give me one of these. Give me one of these. Oh. That's what I came for. That's what I came for. R34. Oh my God. Look how clean this is, man. the engine bay. Turbo and everything there. What type of wheels you got there? Look at Nismo wheels. Put some T's on. Just put some T's on. If I were to get me one of these, it'd be just like Dustin Williams. For those of you who don't watch, he got it in white. Got some silver T's on it with a carbon hood. I would do the exact same thing. Instead of the silver TEs, though, I'd put some blue ones. Some blue TE37s. This is an NSX, like the 90s NSX, my favorite car. Give me one of those. This thing's pretty cool, too. I forgot the name of this. But this is cool. You don't see these often or ever. The carbon bucket seats in there. That is uncomfortable. If you ain't driving this for comfort. NSX right here with some rays on it too. See the fiber inside. It's super clean. It's very, very clean. Nice huge spoiler on the back too. But this is my favorite car. Right hand drive. Beautiful, man. I love NSXs. Like, I need to own one. I don't want anything else but this right here. Oh, you can give me that 34 that I got a video of right here. Super, it's nice too, but come on now. I see this guy a lot. I see this guy a lot at car meets up at, that I go to here. And this is cool. So I don't know if you guys like this type of stuff, but my TLX, I want to put a bag system on it. Put some three-piece wheels, chrome, and then get a color match roof box with roof rails on it too. Just be low and slow. All for aesthetics. Not looking for speed really for my car, because I know I'm not going to get that, but this is type of things that I want to do. And this is really nice. Midnight Pearl. You don't really see these over here in DC at all. In the DMV area, you don't see stuff like this at all. It's super nice. It's a 32, I believe. Could be wrong. You can correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. It's super nice. Got that IS right here. Here we go. I believe this is a Supra, first gen, if I'm correct. I've got several nice pictures of cars like this in some meets out in Virginia. This is super nice. And the MK5, with some BBS wheels on them. You know, super nice. A carbon hood, carbon fiber. This is really nice here.
Thank you.
It is a Type S.
What's so good about it?
Bigger engine. That's really it.
What, they put a 6-cylinder?
Yeah, V6 single turbo though.
Only single?
Yeah. That's why, if Acura needs to put another turbo in these. You got the V6, you got the turbo, it's nice, you got the looks. And then if you look back here, this is my favorite part. This is what I want to do to my A-spec. Put quad tips in the back. And that whole Type S badge is just super nice. It's really nice. I love the car. It's just slow. My car probably weighs almost as much as your Camaro. And yeah, it's a 4-cylinder. But it's very nice. Little engine bay there for you guys. There's really no difference between the A-spec and the Type S, but the engine. Everything is the same. And there's a new Integra. You gotta warm up to it. A lot of people like the old Integra do it better. I like it better too. And this is A-spec. Little A-spec badge. They're making a Type S model of this too. It's going to be the same as the Type R. It's going to have the exhaust in the middle too. Interesting. Hinode's calling me. Consideration, I put them back. This is kind of ridiculous because I have two of them in my desk that I got for $20. As much as I want one of these and Suki, and I got a friend named Skyler who would love one of these. He's got one that he might drive up to North Carolina to get. All black, red interior. Come on, man. Super nice. Yeah. I think we're coming to the end though. It's good. I had a lot of fun here. I definitely need to go to like stuff like SEMA or stuff like that. Probably come around next year, buy some tickets for that, have some fun there. But this is cool. Wish I could see some like Velside and like, you know, Tokyo Salon. There's nothing gonna beat that. That's awesome. I know New York has some stuff like that. It'd be cool to go out to. But we'll see. There's some more classics over here. Classics. The little wheels. Good job. Yeah. Look at them. Look at them. What? Can't even put the hoodie on. No,
put your mama on.
All right, that's where we cut it. That's where we cut it. No, but. All right, we're here at TGI Fridays. We lost one. He had to go home. His girlfriend was a little bit tired. So it's understandable, but getting some food, gonna rest out here, close it out. But just wanted to ask you guys, how'd you like it?
It was fun.
It was good.
It was really good.
Yeah. Roy?
Great success.
What was your favorite parts?
Our 34 GT.
34? Yeah. For sure.
I like riding the bike.
The bike? Yeah, we rode an electric bike. I got a video. Well, Hinode has the video of it, so we gotta get that. But that was pretty fun. Roy understood it more than I did. The guy explained the whole thing.
I knew how to turn the turbo on.
Yeah, I didn't. I didn't know what I was doing. I turned the turbo on, but I didn't know how to get the turbo going. we did a 30 roll, little five roll.
and then he was gone, and I was sitting there struggling. The pedals were so heavy. Sorry, I cut the video, but no, I love the GTR. It was a full Nismo kit, right? Like,
yeah,
you said.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't notice it at first, but I mean, I saw the Nismo wheels and everything, but I'm still learning. I need to identify my kits a little bit better, but nah, that was my favorite car there at the meet. And then the NSX was very nice, but it wasn't, I would say it wasn't as put together, of course, as the Nismo kit GTR.
But Z was all right too.
Yeah, I like the Z. The Z was cool. Yeah.
Travis's Subi.
Yeah, that was nice. And I had the Ken Block tribute to that. That was really nice, too.
It's pretty cool. But I want a Toyota lunchbox. A bento
box. Yeah. Do you have it with you? Or
no,
did
it's
you
in the car.
It? I mean, we'll have like a video and picture of it, everything.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm pretty hyped.
Yeah, I put that. I had that recorded. What else? No, I wish. I do wish there was more like more cars. There was no BMWs. There was no BMW vehicles. There was not a lot of Mercedes, like stands. Because we had Chevy. We had Chevy, Honda, Toyota. Toyota took over most of it.
Yeah, they had a quarter of the floor.
Yes, there was only two levels. There wasn't really too much there.
Didn't
say any BMWs. No, not a single BMW actually. I mean, there was Audi. The baseline Audi's Hyundai that we walked by and didn't even look at. And our food just came in. But yeah, nah, it was a good time. But of course, we gotta hit stuff like I said earlier. Like, we need to hit stuff like SEMA, like Tokyo Auto Salon and stuff like that. Go to New York. But yeah, let's enjoy the food. Today was a good day. It was cool. It was a cool experience and everything. Really nice cars. I was in the moment in those videos, and man, like that, I called that the R33 or R32, and then the R34. On my Instagram, I call it a Nismo kit. That is a Nismo R34 GTR. But I just wanted to clear those things out. But it was such a good time. Definitely, like I keep saying, I want to keep doing things like that. I had a really good time. My friends had a good time too. We're all texting about it in the group chat. So I hope I can, this won't be the last. This is the first and won't be the last. Go to some more meets, take some more videos, get more confident with the camera and better. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know how I'm gonna edit this video, but we'll see when I put it out, and you guys will be watching this towards the end. But thank you guys, and hopefully I can get some more content for you guys and make some more videos. This is something that I'm just do for right now, not as frequent because I don't have a lot of time on my hands as of right now with my job, but we'll see what happens, and maybe I can make time. But thank you guys, and you guys have a good night.